In this problem, we are given the equation of an ellipse, but we want to find the equation of an ellipse that is twice as long and 1.5 times as wide. Let's start by identifying A and B, where A represents half of the major axis of the original courtyard, and B represents half of the minor axis of the original courtyard. We know that 225 is greater than 64. Since both numbers are perfect squares, we can take the square root of both sides and determine that 15 is greater than 8. Since A is half of the major axis, A is always the greater value. So we have A equals 15 and B equals 8. Now we can multiply both values by 2 to find the length and width of the original courtyard. By doing this, we can see that the length of the original courtyard is 30 feet and the width is 16 feet. The problem asks us to find an ellipse that is twice as long. This means we can multiply the length by 2 to get a new length of 60 feet, which we'll label L2. Similarly, we'll multiply 16 by 1.5 to get a new width of 24 feet, and we'll call this one W2. Now we'll write the new equation. By dividing the new length by 2, we get that our new value for A is 30. We'll call this A2. We can do the same thing with the new width to find that the new value for B is 12. Since we have new values for A and B, all we need to do now is square them and substitute them into the equation. If we square A2 and B2, we get A2 squared equals 900 and B2 squared equals 144. Now we have our new values for A squared and B squared, so our new equation is x squared over 144 plus y squared over 900 equals 1.